Good morning, everyone, from sunny Clearwater Beach, Florida, in Clearwater Marine Aquarium. The dive team's out here this morning. We're actually cleaning up the mangroves after Hurricane Irma. As you can see behind you here, we actually have a full work barge full of items that we've collected. The aquarium here, we're gonna work on down the mangrove line, and we're gonna pull any debris that could be hazardous to any marine life or marine navigation out. As part of the mission at CMA, we're out to rescue animals, and that includes keeping their habitat clean. So if we have the ability to get out here, work on these mangroves, this keeps all the plastic and parts that could be ingested by a sea turtle, any kind of seabird, or marine life. This area is frequently visited by manatees, and we also do have a lot of dolphins that come up in this area to feed in the afternoons or nights during the high tides. If anyone's missing any dock pieces, make sure you stop on down to the aquarium and you can claim yours.
We're coming, Keith.
Found luggage.
You found luggage? So we're continuing the cleanup out here in the mangroves outside of CMA. As you can see, a lot of debris. You can also see how the sediment in the water is slowly starting to clear. The ocean is doing its thing and cleaning up all the sediment and debris that's floating. So. That might have been their pre-store. Oh.
That looks like a rug. I don't know. I didn't feel anybody. That's just the rug. Foster, I didn't feel a thing. I just popped the rug. I picked something up. I was going to continue to move. I was going to do it. I was trying to wait for the shot.
So we are pleased to announce that Clearwater Marine Aquarium is open today. And we're offering for Florida residents a $9.99 admission. So come out and see us today at Clearwater Marine Aquarium. Or if you need any more information, you can check us out online at seewinter.com. That's seewinter.com.
We lost Keeper.
Oh boy, he's got a
tread water long enough.
Yeah.